Hey guys! So this week I went to a prison themed restaurant which was called The Lockup or Zadokup. It was so much fun. I've always wanted to go to a themed restaurant, but the first time I came to Japan, I went to Tokyo, and Dan and I wanted to go to any themed restaurant really. But unfortunately I fell sick and I was poorly for the last half of the visit, so I was literally just in bed all day every day, so we didn't manage to do that. But now we live here, so I managed to go with some friends and Dan, and it was so much fun. I recorded some of our time there. It was really scary, so here's the clips.
I ordered 4 half eggs and one of them is going to be spicy. Ready, steady, go.
No, mine's okay.
I need my drink.
Is it spicy?
Let's go again.
In bars, in jail.
Anyway, so what did you think, guys? Have you ever been to a prison themed restaurant in your own country or in Japan before? If you have, let me know what it's like. If you're interested in going to The Lockup, I'll leave the links down below. So thanks for watching. Bye!